question, are you fat because you're on a scooter? Or are you on a scooter because you're fat? Who cares? It doesn't matter. You're on a scooter and they're not.
Feel the pride and importance and special treatment you deserve.
Carefree. That's the Relax Power X motorized scooter command.
All right, we're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver.
Calculating route. You have arrived.
Let's do this.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe. Turn left.
Gerald was very fucking Frankie. He'd be pissed if he could see us now.
Here we are. Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
Too many casualties already! Don't make this any more difficult!
I got all the money I could. There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys!
Come on! Let's do this, people! Go, 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 go! Move in, move in!
Boys, follow my lead and we might all make it home.
We'll be right back.
those guys!
Let us go, fucking peaceful life! You know what?
Every police officer in our conference gotta be here!
You just made them withdraw! What's the problem?
They followed us down here. They're in the subway, too.
I ain't dropping it.
boys. You could have mixed the explosive better, couldn't you, Derek?
And you could have been more careful of your boy Michael. He should be with us right now.
Michael was unlucky. It wasn't anybody's fault what happened to him. And the explosive did its job. The both of you shot the fuck up.
Up, up, up. Come on, let's go.
Air units from Fish Market North.
We got more cops on us, people! Shit, 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 shit! Michael! Damn it! I could have been nice to him for once in my fucking life! Kid only wanted to help!
Loved you, Packy. Was happy you spoke to him. Didn't matter what you were saying.
Yeah, well, now I gotta explain to his folks that their son is lying dead on the floor of a bank in Algonquin.
Well, give them this cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico. We don't want you to have to break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Pick up the Alcatine at your local pharmacy
today.
America's new top hooker is... NXT. 20 girls from across America compete for the title everyone wants. America's Next Top Hooker returns. Yes, we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them just like on the streets. This year, glory.
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that without the street?
Who has the endurance?
I can't walk.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us herpes last season is back. America's Next Top Hooker. It's time to judge women again. Coming soon to CNT.
In a feudal, futuristic Japanese world, where eyes are big and passions deeper, an elegant yet rich young boy finds a mech battle suit and must mate with a cute gang of robotic pirate girls to save Earth.
Ooh, you have nice mech battle suits.
Watch out! She's falling!
Feel the power of the animated wind. Watch Tokyo tremble as a renegade team of barely dressed manga wildcats fight robotic creatures with only a small caliber handgun and slow motion fists of fury. Storytelling event of the decade. Oh, and enormous breasts.
Oh no!
Full Robo Hickey Hurry Mech Battle Suit in theaters now.
No.
Is there something wrong with me? It's my weight, isn't it?
No, you're great. Just the way you are.
Erectile dysfunction is more common than.
Thanks, Nico. You're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you through. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
Impression that lasts.
Yeah, listen, could you...